Waves has just expanded their LV1 Classic mixer to be able to go from 64 channels to 80 channels. That's 160 inputs, because remember, every channel on an LV1 is either mono or stereo. Now, the greatest part about this is you just need to update to version 16 on the LV1 software, and then install the 80 channel expansion license. Now, once you have that, then you have not only 80 channels, but you also expand the capabilities on the output section as well on your LV1. Let me show you. Now, before, we had our 64 channel license, which gave us 64 channels, 8 groups, 24 auxes, 3 mains, 8 matrices, and obviously the Q. But now there's two versions of the 80 channel license. There are the 80 input channels with 16 groups instead of 8, which then keeps our 24 auxes, and then obviously our 3 mains, 8 matrices, and whatnot. Or there's the 80 input channel that expands your auxes to 32 auxes instead of just 24. Now, this configuration is going to be perfect for those of you who are mixing front of house, because let's go check out our mixer. Not only do we have our 80 channels, but then we also have 16 groups, as well as our 8 effects, and then 16 of our monitors. Now, those of you who are mixing monitors or need a lot of auxes, then we can load up this configuration. And not only do we have our 80 channels, but we also have our 8 groups, our 8 effects, and then we have 1 through 16 for our monitors, and then 17 through 24. Now, this is a huge update. Now, also with version 16 comes more efficient DSP, meaning the DSP engine on your LV1 Classic just became more efficient. So you can now run more plugins on version 16 than you were able to do with version 15. Check out the link in the description to find more about the 80 channel license, as well as how to update your LV1 for version 16.